Alright, I thought I'd do a nice little Nightmare Tanglewood game. Let's see, Shelly Cray, Repel Chasing, Motion Sensor, EMF Reader. Alright, so EMF Reader, Flashlight, Camera. This is Nightmare, we'll only get two evidences, and we don't have the information down there. Alright, we got the voodoo doll. Now just to find the bone. I need spot there at the nursery. Motion sensors. Did I get the, okay, so. Got a repel still left. I need to do, I'm obviously gonna need to hunt for that. Thank you. writing. First bit of evidence. Some lights. A serious throw. Are you looking at a poltergeist? Older, but not quite yet. Avoid spirit box just on the up. I've got a feeling it says poltergeist here. Put up the salt. Not exactly max money for my photos, but at least I got all the photos done. So I just gotta identify the thing and call it a day. Remember, it's Nightmare, so we are going to get a piece of second piece of evidence. actually get. Yeah, not sure where to hide too. Oh, okay, boys room. But again, anything that blocks ghost line of sight is by definition. Where are you? How old are you?
Pine.
Okay, so that spirit. So what are options? Spirit, Poltergeist, Mare, Roy, and Jochen. Take one of those just in case. That's funny. Thank you. So, we got the rappel done. Hey, you know what? I'm gonna go with Poltergeist. I may be wrong, but... Wait. Listen to the Polter file during that thought. Dang. Poltergeist and see if I'm wrong. Spirit would be the second guess, but let's see. Poltergeist, nice, nice.
Job's ready for you.
And we got a perfect on that. Till next time, have a good one.